Beyonce and Jay-Z have finally kicked off their long-awaited On The Run 2 tour. During its opening night in Cardiff, the show unveiled new images of the married couple's twins Rumi and Sir Carter as part of a video interlude. In the new images, the parents are separately seen holding both twins in front of a leafy background. In between the shots of the parents and their latest arrivals, a screen is shown displaying the words "Love is universal" against a gold background. Fans of the pair were quick to comment on the adorable new images, leaving their remarks on gossip site The Shade Room's Instagram page. "I've been waiting to see them babies," one fan commented, while another posted, "My heart." A third fan said, "Aw, I'm dying," and another remarked, "I've been waiting for over a year to see the twins' pics." Finally, although not our first glimpse of Rumi and Sir, it is the clearest we have officially seen the pair. Beyonce shared an image of her cradling her youngest children to celebrate the one-month anniversary of their birthday. The singer announced her second pregnancy in February 2017 in an Instagram post of her holding her stomach. "We have been blessed two times over. We would like to share our love and happiness. We are incredibly grateful that our family will be growing by two, and we thank you for your well wishes," she wrote at the time. Jay-Z and Beyoncé are also parents to 6-year-old Blue Ivy.